That must be the farm where Praxithea is being held prisoner. I should try to stay out of sight.
You saved me. Thank you, Mystios.
Thank you, my child. We must get away from here. Could more bandits be coming? Please, let's get out of here. Thank you for saving me, dear child.
Don't thank me, voice of Apollo. Or were those someone else's words you spoke?
So you've met my grandson. You're right. I lied to everyone. I am so sorry. The gods should have killed me by now. Instead, they made me live with my remorse.
Why did you spread lies? People trusted you. You were supposed to bring them the word of Apollo.
I didn't plan to. Not when I was chosen to be the oracle of Apollo. But I met people there who told me I must speak the words they asked, or else my family would suffer for my disobedience.
Family? Do you remember telling a Spartan family that her younger child must die? A grieving mother with eyes like mine.
I am so sorry for what you have lost.
Who wanted you kidnapped? These brutes didn't come up with the idea themselves.
Please, don't ask me that. The ones who want to punish me now, the ones who told me what to say, they would bury you alive if I told you about them.
The ones with masks and dark cloaks? The cult of Cosmos?
Do not speak their name.
Did she tell you?
Is she the Oracle who brought ruin on your family?
I'm sorry for what I've done. I accept my punishment. But please, don't let my grandson kill me. Lycaon's a good man, a healer. This would break him.
No, this is my responsibility. I must be the one to end her.
You're a healer, Lycaon, not a killer. I am. You still have hope of a better life beyond this.
No, Alexios. I can.
This woman betrayed the trust of the gods and of the people who seek their wisdom. In the name of all those betrayed by your false prophecies, Oracle, I end your miserable life. She's dead.
You didn't have to. I could have done it.
Probably, but you didn't have to. You get to be the honorable healer. I'm the Mystios.
Welcome, Mystios! Enjoy your day, Mystios. Can I help you? day to you. Theremistios. Thanks for looting. Feel free to take a look. Have a good day. Keep up the speed!
We need to let the roars rest, Commander!
Should
we grab the salvage, Commander? We can't keep going at this speed! We need to let the Lord's catch the threats! We're going as fast as we can! We can't go any faster! Bad weather for sailing, Commander! I don't think they can pull the oars any faster! We are at full speed, Commander! The oars need a break, Commander!
Faster,
Commander! We need to let the roars rest, Commander! father!
Speed up!
We are going
go,
as fast
go.
As we can, Commander!
Let's move! Go!
Commander,
more speed!
Roars can't keep this up!
Let's go! Forward! Head for open water!
Again after the roars catch the breath!
More roars! More speed!
Can't
faster! Let's move! Speed up!
Roars,
increase speed!
Up, Commander!
Roars, go! More speed!
Roars need a break, Commander!
Bulls ready! Who's our roars? Increase speed! Let's go!
I don't think we can pull the oars any faster!
More oars! More speed!
Father,
onward!
Oars need time to rest!
Head for open water! Faster! Let's go!
More speed, Commander!
More speed! Faster! Let's go!
As fast as we can!
Forward! Head for open water!
We need
increase
to
speed!
Catch the breath!
Faster! Onward!
We can't go
more
any faster, Commander!
Roars, go! Go!
More speed! Keep going at this speed!
Speed up! Increase speed!
We are at
roars,
speed,
go! Increase speed! Head for open water!
Roars
increase speed!
Break, Commander!
Faster! More speed!
Faster! Again after the rowers catch the breath!
Forward! Go! Let's go!
As fast as we can!
Let's move! Speed up! Onward!
Yes!
More speed! More oars!
We are
faster!
Going as fast as we can, Commander!
Rowers, go! Let's move!
Commander,
head for open
rowers
water!
Can't keep this up!
Increase speed! Faster!
We can't
go
any faster!
Speed up! More speed!
Father, go! Roars need time to rest!
Forward! More roars! Increase speed!
Catch their breaths!
More speed!
We'll be waiting for you, Commander.
Shit!